Define an HTML table. HTML tables allow web developers to arrange data into rows and columns. A table in HTML consists of table cells inside rows and columns. Each table cell is defined by a TD and a TD tag. Everything between TD tag and TD tag are the content of the table cell. Note, a table cell can contain all sorts of HTML elements: text, images, lists, links, other tables, etc. Thanks for watching. For more informative videos, please subscribe our channel Web AI 360.